Can you see anything on the other side?
Looking.
A lot of giants live here. Over a ton.
You want to know about your mother?
She lived this entire life before she had me. But I don't know anything about it.
Sorry. I don't know anything about her. Your mother left the path of the giants way before I was born. This is Gryla's home. No lights. She may still be checking her traps, but she might have more animals inside. We have to be quick. There's another way in, up there. We'll have to figure out how to get to it. Maybe there's a way up on the other side, but I won't be able to get across. Can you see another way to get me up there?
So, Gryla, what does she need animal souls for anyway?
She can live moments from their lives, finally feel free. The wind in their fur as they run, their only worries being what to hunt and where to sleep. But it's not real.
Oh.
Gryla's still out.
Wow, the things are so big. Where's the wolf?
There's a door to the cellar over here. She might keep the animals down there.
The key's already in the lock. Just gotta turn it.
Low key.
Hey, we know my future. And it doesn't involve us getting killed by your grandma.
Not how it works.
These don't seem like normal candles.
As they are. Come on. I'd like to get out of here sooner rather than later. We should hurry up. Yeah.
careful.
I think I can hear something breathing near the back of the cell.
Me too. But I'm not hearing their voice. Can't feel anything. Just like the other one.
She took its soul. There's not much more we can do.
Hold this.
What are you?
You didn't have a least favorite giant, did you?
What?
Never mind. This one.
No. You can't.
Your mother said I'd know what to do with these.
Yes, eventually. I just gave them to you.
I know. But they can't hide forever. Right? And we can't just leave it here to die.
Are you sure?
No. I actually don't know how to do this part.
Okay. Together, then? Vecchia.
Vecchia. Thank you. That's it? Where's it going? That even work?
I don't know. But you're giving up already? They're your responsibility.
It's not that. It's not. I just think they're better off with you.
Loki. Are you certain?
Call me Atreus.
Okay. Let's get back. Head up those stairs again.
I'm sorry. I just...
We'll have to get out the same way we came in. She can't know we were here.
And we better put that cup back when we get to it. No way. Is that... Yala?
Sure is. This is an old one. We have to close the door.
I've got it.
Than it looks. Hide!
Enough whining. We'll even remember in a moment.
We're just going to kill him.
No, because we're going to stop. I've avoided this for too long. She's not well.
You know, you should be thanking me. What good does a soul do anybody? It's just a vessel for pain. I damn near envy you.
Okay, the cauldron. Without it, she'll have no use for the souls. I'll distract her. You free the wolf, then we break the cauldron.
You sure?
No. But we can't hide forever. Go.
Grandmother!
I told you never to come back here!
That's right, look at me!
There's so many things I've forgotten. And you refuse to be one of them!
It doesn't have to be this way. The Ragnarok is coming. Wouldn't you rather face it together?
What does destiny ever do for anybody? Was it your mom's destiny to grow so young? Was it your father's destiny to marry them?
My mother.
You brought a prey.
Loki!
Loki? Get out of my house!
Through here, follow me. This way.
That's right.
Run!
Up this way. There's a way back to her kitchen.
Where are you?
You sure you want to go back there?
I told you, we have to.
I can hear you.
Over there. Gotta destroy that cauldron. Can you swing across?
Where'd you go? You hiding? Should have stayed here. Here in my humble home. Having a bit of fun before your father croaks, eh?
Don't talk about my father!
You have to hit the runes on our cauldron!
You'll do well in Odin's stable. Shut up! I'm sure he'll make such a fine pop. You'll forget all about your old one.
Shut up!
Spring Gandhi. Why?
Oh, now's your chance! Get to that cauldron!
Why are you even here?
No! Get away!
Gaga, I'm wounded here!
Gotta get off the floor.
You're pitiful giants! The both of you!
There's a candle over there! You'll get stunned if I hit it.
No,
stunned!
Don't
hit the cauldron!
You're... I'm ashamed we're even related, girl!
No, you don't mean that!
You got me. Kill me!
Get away from me!
Don't destroy it!
No!
Why are you so bent on hurting me like this, girl? I've done nothing to you!
You can't keep stealing souls!
They're just animals!
I should have thrown you to the wolves right after I pulled you out of your mother. Get out!
Just...
Get out!
No. Let's go.
think you've done something here, granddaughter! You are nothing! And no one will ever remember you! Not even Loki! You'll just be a forgotten chapter in his story! He'll be too busy mourning his father! I see you again! You wish you died with your parents!
You sure it's all right to leave her here? What if she comes out looking for...
She used to leave me food.
What?
She'd say she didn't care about me, but... Sometimes I'd wake up and... I'd see a loaf of bread sitting next to the fire. It's baked just the way she always used to. She's not a monster, you know? She's lost.
You wanna walk? Capoda.
It's fine. This was a long time coming. We'll be back once we reach the other side of this path.
Well, then... That's 2 out of 3?
Atreus.
Race me. Come on.
I see what you're doing.
You know you want a rematch after
and
last time.
I appreciate. Last time, I beat you.
I'm pretty sure it was a tie.
Pretty sure it wasn't.
So prove me wrong. 1, 2, 3, go!
Fine.
You coming or what?
Go! Go! Go!
You're fucked? Oh, no, you don't!
Watch the turn here! I have absolutely no idea what you're saying.
This field always smells so amazing.
Don't get too distracted! Are you really gonna let me beat you again? Those paws can only carry you so far! Whoa! Oh, come on! You're not getting tired now, are you?
Work for it? He rode a magic fox the whole way.
Loki. Atreus. Thank you.
I'm sorry she was so hard on you.
Me too. Well, I suppose you're ready to get home now. I'll meet you by the shrine when you're ready.
Do I have to leave?
Not if you don't want to. Your prophecy was less clear on when you have to go.
My prophecy.
Without souls, they've forgotten how to find food, how to run. I bring them here because they won't survive on their own. But with those soul marbles, you could...
No. I'm sorry. It's just... all of this. The prophecy stuff. It's too much.
You grabbed more green bulbs earlier, right? You can go feed the animals if you want. Thanks for taking the time to find all those extra green bulbs. The animals appreciate it, and I do too.
You're welcome. I had fun. I liked hearing about how different they all are. You really care about them, huh?
I do. You still don't believe it, do you?
I can't. You think I'm being stupid?
I think? You care for your dad so much you can't conceive of a world where you let him get hurt. Come here. I need to show you something.
Lao Fei? My mother's?
I wish it weren't empty, but... I know how it feels to lose a parent, to lose both. Your mother may be gone, but your father... you've still got time to say goodbye.
I know what you're trying to say. And I appreciate it. I do. But... I don't know. We've got to be more than a bunch of stories with our endings already written. What happens to you now?
I don't know. Like I said, once you're gone, my part in this is over. So, you know, feel free to stay.
I think your part is as big as you want it to be.
What are you gonna do?
No idea. But I can't just sit back and let my dad die. I gotta get back.
Okay.
Huh. The stars here are different.
No. You just are.
I am gonna see you again.
Sure. Okay, now. Close your eyes. And hold that tight. You don't want to lose it. Home. Think of it. Repeat it.
Home. 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 Like that? Other home.
Get back to Sindri's and figure out how to save Father. And I gotta keep Ironwood and Angrabota a secret somehow. What'd I get myself into?